dramatic opening screen. Alright. Now, where do we go? We go this way. Talk about a bad day. Man. Stabbed. In our case, we've died 3 times so far in the opening sequence.
A lifeboat! Where are they? They must have gone inland.
Search for traces of other survivors. Oh boy. Another mini game, probably.
Okay, take it slow.
Oh my gosh. Oh, this is making me nervous. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. Come on. Let's go. We can do this. Just take it easy. Take it easy. And we made it. Excellent. Excellent job. Wow. It's a really pretty game, at least. Wow. That looks awesome. Jump! Somebody in this, and I bet we're not welcome. If I were to guess. Oh boy. Grab. Jump. Hardcore style. Oh boy.
Come on. Come on.
Oh. Oh, grab the ledge. They built some tension with that grabbing the ledge. Oh boy. Talk about a bad day. We've been running around. Ouch. Is anything good going to happen? It's just been a series of unfortunate events so far. Poor Miss Croft. She just wanted to go somewhere and go on an adventure. Wall scramble. Press A mid-jump to scramble up flat walls. Oh, just like that. Simple enough. For now.
Sam's pack.
Oh, God. Can we... Oh, gosh. I don't know if we were supposed to fall that far.
Sam! They must have come this way.
We have a two-way radio. Is there anything else we can grab here? Is there anything going on that we could heal, maybe? Maybe recover from our stab wounds?
Okay.
Anything? Let's jump! There we go. Oh my god, I forgot to grab. Oh, that's not good. Oh, that's not good at all. I don't think that was supposed to happen. Signs of life. Take shelter from the storm. I really hope that we're going on the right path now because I completely forgot to grab that ledge. So I don't know if that was supposed to happen or what.
Looks abandoned. Is anyone listening? Please respond.
Of course, one match. Better make it count. You better make it count. Oh! You made it count. Good job. That's what I'm talking about.
Here's the soon-to-be world-famous archaeologist, Lara Croft, in her native habitat. She's on the hunt for the lost kingdom of Yamatai, home to the fabulous Himiko, mythical sun queen, and ancestor of yours truly.
Sam, this is serious.
Oh, sweetie, I know. I'm just trying to lighten the mood here. Everyone's so on edge. What are you so worried about?
I'm close to something. I'm sure of it. I just don't know if the others will listen. Or even if they should.
Lara, you know this stuff better than anyone. Seriously, I'm not just saying this to make you feel better. I trust you, Roth trusts you. You got this. Now let's take a break, okay?
Okay, okay. And Sam, thanks.
She's not always this serious, you know?
How can you suggest I'm not serious about this expedition, Lara? It's not just Sam's family funding us. I put my savings on the line, too.
We've all got some kind of stake in this. The funding won't last forever, Whitman.
That's precisely why we should push east, not west.
No one believes Yamatai is that far east. The books simply don't support it.
Well, whoever wrote those books never found Yamatai.
I've talked to Roth about this. There's no point in following in other people's footsteps, Dr. Whitman.
I refuse to bet my reputation on your hunch. I'm the lead archaeologist here.
And when were you last in the field with a TV crew behind you?
Got 30 years experience, 2 PhDs, 1 in East Asian history. So why don't you just stick to boats, Mr. Grimm?
Ship, Dr. Whitman. It's a ship. Don't need a PhD to know
Look,
that.
Going east will take us directly into the Dragon's Triangle. That's where we need to go.
Lara, my little bird. I'd follow you almost anywhere, but that place has a bad energy.
Bad storms, more like, makes the Bermuda Triangle look like Disney World. Sign me up.
The stories about Queen Himiko say she could summon storms. Myths are usually based on some version of the truth. What if Yamatai was somewhere in the Triangle itself?
Well, look, this is the satellite imagery from inside the Dragon's Triangle.
That doesn't look good.
If it's wet, I can sail on it.
Oh, don't tell me you're seriously
Reyes is right. We don't have the funds to piss about. It's now or never. Lara's offering fresh ideas and a plan. I'm the captain here. It's my decision. We're going into the Dragon's Triangle.
Why am I even here? Search for food. Alrighty, guys. Well, this game has definitely been very story heavy so far. When we come back, I guess we will search for some food. And sorry if the commentary was a little bit light. This first couple of videos, there's been a lot of story going on, a lot of storytelling. I don't want to interrupt with the cutscenes or any of the dialogue or anything. So, hope you guys understand that the commentary has not been
100% the best so far. It's just been a lot of me just dying to QuickTime events. God, there were a ton of them right there at that very beginning. But when we come back, I guess we will search for food and we will continue to spin around Lara Croft and make her dizzy, I guess. But this is Matt signing out. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Be sure to leave a thumbs up and we'll talk at you soon. Later.